this again.
Sharon, how are you? How are you enjoying your Christmas holiday?
Hope you have not told your mother, your good mother, anything.
Why?
Because it is not good for you to cause trouble between one elder and another elder.
But I was able to see you to see if we can keep secret.
There are more secrets I can tell you. Mama, hope you have not told your mother.
On one condition, I wouldn't tell her if you tell me the history of Christmas.
Ah, that is small, man. History of Christmas, let me tell you. Now, Christmas is start in Russia. Now, there's one man called Chris Barbados. He's very good in mathematics. He's a very good man, loving man, share food, give people clothes, everything. The man now go and die. Oh, rest in perfect peace. The man now die. They now say, okay, because of that, they now celebrate it every time. It's supposed to be October 12th. Ama, the Council of Elders now change it to Christmas. They now say December 25th. Instead of Chris Barbados, they now say that too long. Chris and because Sabimas, they now put in Christmas. That the history of Christmas. Have I answered your question?
No. Mommy!
Don't tell her. I've said to myself. Don't worry. Go ahead, tell her. Is she able to give us some food? Am I lying? Madam, am I lying? Now I say, show love. Now I say, I suck myself. Man, not to get it.